Racist imports. In 2011, approximately one-fourth of the objects in the Jim Crow Museum were produced in other countries, including Australia, Brazil, Canada, England, Hong Kong, Japan, Mexico, and Taiwan.